Today's concept name is selenium life cycle. Selenium life cycle. Last concept in testing selenium life cycle. Selenium life cycle contains 6 phases: test planning, generating the base footage, enhancing the test, executing the test, debugging the test, analyzing the result. Selenium lifecycle contains 6 phases: test planning, generating the basic test, enhancing the test, executing the test, debugging the test, analyzing the results. So Selenium lifecycle contains 6 phases. Test plan document prepared by test lead. First phase, test plan. So actually this is the second concept in Selenium. But in this concept, in the Selenium lifecycle, we should learn data-driven testing. Data-driven testing means implementing retesting. If we want to implement retesting, we need annotations. So annotations, if you want to know annotation, what do you mean by annotation? So that is the reason we learned framework concept first of all. So that is the reason we learned framework. So here we will use annotations. Test NG annotations we will use. That is the reason we are learning end of the course. Actually, this is the after property file, this is the concept of Selenium lifecycle. Selenium lifecycle contains 6 phases: test planning, generating the basic test, enhancing the test, executing the test, debugging the test, analyzing the results. First, test plan. Test plan document prepared by test lead. Test plan document prepared by test lead. First of all, you will understand all the requirements very clearly. First of all, you will understand all the requirements very clearly. After understanding the requirements, what areas can be automated, what areas cannot be automated, you will observe. What areas can be automated, what areas cannot be automated, you will observe. Like, you know, using automation tools also, we can't automate all the areas. That's the reason what areas can be automated, what areas cannot be automated, you will observe. And he will analyze the positive and negative flow of the application. He will analyze the positive and negative flow of the application. And you will do configurational settings. Why? Because if you want to work with the Selenium compressor, we need to do some settings. First of all, we need to configure Selenium web driver programs into Eclipse, as well as, you know, compressor. We need to download Firebug and Firepath, then only we can work with any application. So you will do configurational settings, and you will do scheduling. Okay, if you want to complete this particular project, we should take only 3 months, within 3 months how we can complete. So you will listed out here in this section, that is test plan document prepared by test lead. Automation test lead will prepare the automation test plan document. Next, generating the basic test. Number of times web driver WD equal new Firefox driver WD.get HTTP some google.com facebook.com gmail.com, number of times we generated, that is called generating the basic test. So nearly 40 to 50 times we generated web driver WD equal new Firefox driver WD.get HTTP gmail.com. That is called basic, generating the basic test over already. So executing the test, after writing the code, number of times we executed, and analyzing the results, number of times we analyzed the all the results. Remain concepts, enhancing the test to debugging the test. Debugging the test is not working in Selenium currently it is not working. Next, enhancing the test. Enhancing the test, we will discuss nearly 4 to 5 concepts. One is assertions. Enhancing the test, so we will concentrate only on enhancing the test. In this we will discuss one is assertions. Second point, synchronization. Third point, synchronization. Third point, data-driven testing. Data-driven testing. Next, data-driven testing. Data-driven testing we will implement in three ways. One is array, second one is Excel, third one is web application. So assertion, synchronization point, data-driven testing, and data-driven testing we will implement in three ways. One is array, second one is Excel sheet, third one is web application. So fourth concept, data-driven framework. Last concept, POM, Page Object Model Framework. Five concepts we will discuss: assertions, synchronization, data-driven testing, data-driven framework, POM, Page Object Model Framework, we will discuss in the Selenium lifecycle. Today we will discuss assertions and synchronization only. Two concepts we will discuss, remaining three concepts tomorrow we will discuss. So assertions. What is assertion? Assertion is nothing but it is just like it is a checkpoint or validation point. So it will check the expected value with the actual value. If it is both are same, it will give true, otherwise it will give false. That is the assertion concept. Very, very easy concept, simple concept. Assertions. Assertion is nothing but it is a checkpoint or validation point. So it will check the expected value with the actual value. If it is both are same, it will give true, otherwise it will give false. It will compare the expected value with the actual value. Selenium lifecycle. This is any Selenium lifecycle concept is there. No. Telephone vision and model. No. So, I'm taking go to SRC, take the new class cell life assertion. Keep the mark public start void when you click on finish. What is assertion concept? How we can do? Just we will compare the expected value with the actual value. Web driver WD equal new Firefox driver. WD dot get HTTP clear to dot. So I'm taking one string exp value, expected value equal to and something expecting Akhil. String expected value, something I'm expecting Akhil. Actual value. String actual value I'm getting from application. So WD dot find element by dot XPath. I'm giving XPath. I'm using find element for dot get attribute method. Get attribute. In this I'm taking value. Value or anyone, any property you can take it. So now I want to compare the expected value with actual value. S4 control space expected exp value dot equals actual value. If it is both are same, ternary operator. Positive. Fail. Passed or failed. One bracket enter, one bracket close. So we should write second bracket. Open, open, second, second. Pass or fail. Pass. Explorer equals string system dot out dot println and explorer value something explorer value equals actual. This is the ternary operator. We will instead of if condition we are using this one. Instead of if condition we are using this one. Here is no need. That is not correct. Here only. Passed or failed. One bracket, two bracket.
Passed తర్వాత కూడా బ్రాకెట్ క్లోజ్ వస్తుందేమో.
నో 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 దిస్ ఇస్ 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 పాస్డ్ ఆర్ ఫెయిల్ సో గో టు clearloop.com I'm taking one X path, multi-sit X path I'm taking, multi-sit X path, copy, come here, paste here, undo. I'm taking the value property. Actually value property is multi-sit, but I gave Akhil. So Akhil is expected value, I'm expecting Akhil. Actual value I am getting from application, so that is multi-city. So it will compare the expected value with the actual value. Save, click on run. Result is failed. Failed. Sir. So if I failed here, so what is the answer? Fail only. So that is the sequence. Passed, after that we should write fail. Okay. Selenium don't know. First sequence is passed, second is fail. Okay, if you write fail, both are not equal. That means, so we should write fail is second, pass is right. Or you can write A, B also. A, B also. So what is the answer? B. Answer is B. I am writing now multi-city. That value is multi-city, I know. Save, click on that. Now if you say A or pass or fail, failed or passed, you can write it. Passed or failed, failed or passed or A, B, whatever, true or false, whatever you want, you can write it. There is no restriction like that. Answer is A. Okay, here what we are doing expected value something I'm expecting, actual value I'm getting from application, I'm getting from application, value property I'm getting from application. Now I'm comparing with the expected value with actual value. If it is both are same, it will give true, otherwise it will give false. That is the concept of assertion concept. Alright. Next concept of synchronization. No. Go to SRC, take the new class synchronization. Synchro. Keep the mark published or required when you click on finish. What is synchronization point? So, before going to synchronization is one of the concepts provided by Selenium Web Driver. Synchronization is one of the concepts provided by Selenium Web Driver. What is synchronization? Synchronization is nothing but it process of matching the speeds of both tool and the application. It will compare the speeds of both tool and the application. So, why we need to use this concept? In order to sync with each and other. So, in order to keep them sync with each other. So, what is this concept, sir? So, up to now, we used only one concept, that is thread.c. What is the main drawback in thread.c? So, for example, I am working with one application. For example, I am working with one application, Gmail application. WebDriver WD equal to new Firefox web. WD.get. I am working with Gmail application. HTTP gmail.com. Very very important concept. Try to understand this concept. WD dot find element by dot xpath. I am giving one web element xpath dot send keys. Dot send keys. I'm giving send keys my mail ID. What is the ID? Akil Reddy. ID 1 at gmail.com. At no need. It's ID 1. Next we need to click on next button. Dot in between I am writing thread.c. I am writing 10 seconds. Compulsory it will wait 10 seconds. If it is application available also it will wait 10 seconds. I know it will take only 2 seconds. Within 2 seconds it will open. I know. But it will wait up to 10 seconds. It will wait up to 10 seconds. Why? Because, so that is the drawback in wait statement. So if you write wait statement, up to specified time it will wait. Right, I'm going to Gmail application, observe carefully. If I write wait statement, compulsory it will wait up to specified time. That is the drawback in wait statement. That is the drawback in wait statement. Copy. Control. Silent. Copy. Control. So if I click on done, after entry, after click on next button, it will wait 10 seconds. After 10 seconds, it will enter password. That is the wait statement drawback. That is the wait statement drawback. So it will wait 10 seconds. If it is application available also, it will wait 10 seconds. That is the wait statement drawback. That is the wait statement drawback. So next concept is synchronization concept. Next concept is synchronization concept. What is the main use of synchronization concept? If you give wait 1 day, so it will not wait 1 day. If it is application available, within 2 seconds it will perform the action. So if it is not available, it will wait 1 day. It will wait 1 day. That is the synchronization point use. Wait statement drawback is, so how much time it is taking one page to other page if you don't know. So that time if you write wait statement, compulsory it will wait up to specified time. That is the drawback in wait statement. So if you know perfect time, then that time we can use wait statement. But if it is synchronization point, so if you don't know anything, just we can use synchronization point. Simply it will wait up to specified time. It will not wait. It will not wait up to specified time. If it is application available, it can perform the action. That is the concept of synchronization point. Just instead of thread.sleep, we should write just wd.manage.timeouts. Implicitly wait 30 seconds, I'm saying. Selenium, wait 30 seconds. Wait 30 seconds. But if it is application available, it will not wait. It will not wait up to specified time. If it is application available, it can perform the action. So just I am writing 30 seconds. wd.manage.timeouts.implicitly wait 30, time minute.seconds. So if it is application available, it can perform the action. It will not wait up to 30 seconds. See, observe carefully. This is the concept, very, very important concept. Save, click on run. You will not wait 30 seconds. See, it is not waiting 30 seconds. So in real time, always we will use only synchronization point. Not